I'm Denis Abagna. I'm from Ghana, and I studied at the University of Western Australia. I studied Masters in Agriculture, but specialized in Agricultural Economics. I think my favorite experience is getting the opportunity to work as a residential advisor for my college, where I had to cater for the welfare and the pastoral care of other students, help integrate students into the hall of residence, and I really learned a lot from it. I heard a lot about Australia, that they have world-class education, and then I also searched through the internet and I saw that it's really true, so it was my dream to have a world-class education that made me apply to study in Australia. I'll tell anyone who is interested in applying for Australia Watch to go ahead, because there are so many facilities here that will help you really achieve your true potential. For example, me, I'm a person with a mobility problem, but when I came here, they helped me with a motorized scooter and so many things, so I was able to move around campus very well, and it helped me achieve an academic potential I've never achieved in my life. So there are a lot of support in Australia that will really help you achieve your true potential regardless of whatever limitation that you have. So I encourage everyone, especially people with disabilities, whoever feels like he has a limitation in any form, they should try the Australian Awards. They'll really help you reach your true potential. I'll say everyone should give Australian Awards a try. It's worth the experience.